His full name is Abu Abdullah Muhammad ibnu Ismail ibnu Ibrahim ibnu Al-Mughirah ibnu Bardiziyah Al-Jufri Al-Bukhari. Imam Bukhari was born in Bukhara, one of the present cities of Uzbekistan. Imam Bukhari is one of the greatest Muslim compilers and scholars of hadith. He is a famous hadith expert together with Imam Ahmad, Imam Muslim, Abu Dawud, Tirmizi, An-Nasai and Ibn Majah. As agreed by all the scholars, Sahih al-Bukhari is the most authentic book after the Holy Quran.
Life history of Imam Bukhari. His father died when he was young and he was raised as an orphan by his mother, who educated him well and had a role in sharpening his love and passion for science. As a child, he had a disease in his eyes which led to fears of losing his eyesight, but he was cured. He was highly intelligent as a child and had strong memory, one of the qualities that helped him later in the collection prophets' words and actions, which is a hadith. During his youth, he memorized the Holy Quran and learned the basics of religion. He had memorized thousands of hadith while he was still a young boy. Bukhara's atmosphere, which was the one of the centers of science, also helped him. He attended the meetings with scientists and religious scholars frequently.
Then, Imam Bukhari contribution. Imam al-Bukhari has compiled of over 7,000 hadith, which he called al-Jami', al-Sahih, al-Musnad, al-Mukhtasar min Umur Rasulullah, wa Sunanihi wa Ayyamihi. Imam al-Bukhari was the first to make a systematic approach to classifying hadith, then make the hadith studies become a science with governing laws that protected the field from innovations and corruptions. Finally, al-Bukhari also organized his collection in a way that it can also be used to help deduce rulings within Islamic law, which is fiqh.
Manuscripts. Imam Bukhari has written many books during his life. His work is not only in the discipline of the hadith, but also other sciences such as tafsir, fiqh, and tarikh, history. These are his manuscripts. First is At-Tarikh Al-Kabir, At-Tarikh Al-Saghir, At-Tarikh Al-Awsat, Al-Adab Al-Mufrad, At-Tafsir Al-Kabir, Sahih Al-Bukhari, Kitab Al-Wahdan, Kitab Al-Mabsut, Kitab Al-Habah, Kitab Al-Kuna, and Kitab Al-Fawaid.